So apparently, conversation I've had with the Forest Service people and other people around here, the Forest Service is done with their job here. And you can see they have successfully gotten down to about where was that last year. I did not touch it again, so it's where it was. Just shaped a little bit differently for now. It'll all change tomorrow. Should be gold panning this stuff here underneath the bridge. And by wondering how much snow there is, you can see up on Burnt Creek. There's still some snow up there. And up on top of Silver Mountain. That snow is actually not there, so that snow up there is, it's the last couple of snowstorms.